Facility update, I'll kind of get into, we're seeing a significant uptick in COVID. We had probably 50 positive COVID patients last week tested. And we do have COVID infections. Hospital has been full pretty much all week. Not all that COVID, but we are seeing some COVID on the inpatient side of the week. So we are seeing an uptick in COVID again.
Are they usually older patients?
It's all ages, all, so. But it is kind of resurfacing. It's not as severe as original, but we are seeing, like I said, we have had a few inpatients that have needed to be inpatient stay because of COVID.